Trent Man. Look who got hit with the ugly stick. Everyone at Bullworth is so mean.
Do you ever get your hair cut in a real salon?
I tried to, but it didn't work out.
That's what you get for having an ugly face.
Yeah, but you made my hit list.
I wish I was like Lola, not giving a damn about what anyone thinks.
Walking's good for you.
You could have just asked for it.
That only you can help me out with.
Hey kid, do you want to earn some money delivering papers?
Sounds all right.
Okay, get the papers and deliver them all, but don't be late.
Friend.
That's that nonsense dealt with.
You're not wanted around here. Get out. Whoever.
off of that! Hey, you can't do this to me. I'm gonna tell on you.
Do you know who the hell I am?
That's how it's done.
Hello. You know you should try the new Aquaberry vest. Very popular with the better class of students.
Thank you.
Please, do come back soon. Do come back again soon.
People leave stuff lying around everywhere.
Hey, you want your hair cut? See you later.
Can you afford it?
Apparently, they have a lot of problems with bullying.
The pressure of being popular is sometimes too much. You gonna take it, Jim? Your friends say you will.
Hey, Jimmy Hopkins.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky, but I know all about you. Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and angry and you like fighting.
Huh.
Gary said you're so mad because you're sexually confused.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not gonna torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Yeah. I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Oh, yeah?
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm gonna get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy?
What's in it for me?
I'm a princess!
Oh.
And I need people to do things for me! So hurry up, because I want to be first!
Oh, man. All right.
I wonder if Ted wants a prep friend.
I really love Aquaberry. Maybe Daddy will buy me stock in the company.
Keep an eye on the plebeians, they said. We don't want their kind of salt.
job, he wouldn't lie to me. You are messy.
It's just not fair.
I don't see why something like this should happen. You think the Bulworth HR people want to give a fella
all
a chance?
All these plans,
not a
all
chance.
These dreams sitting in the hands of a...
Maybe I should do sports or something.
Maybe I can get Mandy alone later.
What a pleasant surprise.
Ah, you ain't nothing special.
All good?
What's a girl gotta do to get something from her man?
Just like me.
Miss Phillips sure has nice feet.
Welcome to Yum Yum. Hope to see you soon.
I wish I had more free time. Then I could get another job.
I thought you might like these.
Thanks a bunch, Jimmy!
Why am I always looking
that
at the cheerleader's
shoes? That is unbelievably disgusting!
You should be in a school.
Total, utter gross out.
I've got to work out later.
I'll remember this forever! I just wanna play
Bad
sports,
idea.
That's all!
That's great, Jimmy! If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I could do. And it's Daddy's anyways. The show's about to start, but come see me sometime. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues all right, sweetie. That's it?
Look out!